first step is to preheat your oven to 350 degrees. In a food processor, blend together the vanilla wafers, then blend in the 1/3 cup melted butter and 1/4 cup granulated sugar. Press into a deep dish pie pan and bake for 10 minutes. Once it's in the oven, put your metal mixing bowl from a stand mixer and a metal whisk in the freezer for 15 minutes. In a microwave-safe measuring cup, combine the 4 ounces of milk chocolate chips and the 1/2 cup of heavy cream. Microwave at half power for a minute, stir, and then microwave in 30-second intervals until it is fully combined and smooth. Pour it into the bottom of the pie crust and cool in the refrigerator for 10 minutes. While you are waiting for the chocolate and pie crust to cool, combine the 2 tablespoons of sugar and 1 cup of heavy cream in the frozen metal bowl and beat a medium until soft peaks begin to form. Then beat in 1 cup of peanut butter. Once that is fully combined, beat in the room temperature cream cheese and 1/2 cup of granulated sugar until fully combined.
Yummy!
Put 9 full-size peanut butter cups in the bottom of the pie crust on top of the cooled ganache. Top with creamy peanut butter filling and spread it to the edges. Melt the 1/2 cup of milk chocolate chips and drizzle over the finished pie. You may not use all the chocolate, but allow it to firm up for at least 4 hours. Freeze your metal bowl for 15 minutes, then add 2 tablespoons of granulated sugar and 1 cup of heavy cream. Whisk until soft peaks begin to form. Then whisk in 2 tablespoons of unsweetened cocoa powder and 1/2 cup of powdered sugar until combined. Put it into a piping bag and pipe around the edges how you like it.
Tasty. And voila, it's all done. Enjoy your pie, Eagles. Bye.